So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Midas lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Vettel, Max Verstappen, and Norris, Leclerc, Hamilton, Russell, and Pierre Gasly, Ocon, Fernando Alonso, Mick Schumacher and Magnussen, Stroll, Joe, Alex Albon and Yuki Tsunoda, Oscar Piastri, Tictum, Schwartzman and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. overtake Button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, clear.
flag.
Caution, caution.
final lap of the race.
Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Midas increases their championship lead. Let's move on to the constructors. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow.